Hello friends, today we are reviewing Resurrection Remix custom ROM for Kenzo.
It gives us a stock Android experience with a lot of customization. Its latest nightly build is based on Android's latest version 7.1.2 Nougat. It comes pre-installed with a Dominator kernel, which gives us not good experience. I prefer Redmi kernel. You can install whatever kernel you like. It supports voice over LTE or VoLTE out of the box without any additional patch to install. By the way, it doesn't support Wi-Fi calling, which is now available in most of the ROM. Here is a trial of calling customer care in Jio. On the camera section, it comes pre-installed with a Snapdragon camera. It is better than stock MIUI camera. The ROM comes with a camera API 2 patch enabled, which allows us to add manual focus using third-party camera apps like manual camera. In HDR section, it takes a lot of time to process the image. There is no bug when switching camera between front and back. In the video section, it allows us to capture video at 4K. Also, there is an option to capture video at slow motion at 16 frames per second, 19 frames per second, 120 frames per second. Also, high speed capture at 16, 19 or 120 frames per second. It is all at a video quality of 720p only. Here are some sample shots, so you can take a look at the camera quality of Resurrection Remix. Main highlight of Resurrection Remix ROM is its customization ability only. There are tons of customization available. So from that, I like the most is network traffic control. If you want to look at the customization options, please pause the video and look at it. It supports Substratum theme engine out of the box. the case of fingerprint, does not support GoodDisk out of the box. You need to flash GoodDisk patch to fix this issue. For FPC fingerprint sensor, there is no problem, as I'm currently having FPC sensor and there is no problem configuring it or using it for unlocking the device. In the case of battery, it took me about 1 hour 15 minutes to charge my battery about 50%, and it lasted about 10 hours. It is like medium usage with mobile data turned on all the time and little bit gaming. In the case of free memory, I got about 800 MB of free memory with moderate usage. Thanks for watching, guys. Next video will be pure Nexus ROM review.